For the floating dip turn, you'll have a half bracket grip, and your outside leg will draw a giant circle, and your inside leg will leave the floor. So we'll need a little bit of a push on the inside leg, and don't worry about making a full circle. But if you get really good, you can try a variation with one arm. Make sure you're engaging your arm by feeling your arm coming from your back. And also make sure that you try both sides.